know why I'm here.
Everything will change.
Hey, where were you this morning?
What do you mean?
It's cold. Punch it out.
My phone must have been off.
Nobody hears perfect.
If you had this opportunity to do something that you wanted to do, but it would mean that everything in your life might change, would you take it?
You fly to DC yesterday?
Yes, I did.
What?
I was invited down for an interview.
What kind of interview?
For a position with the Federal Task Force. I didn't tell you about it because it was just an interview and I knew that you would be upset.
Yeah. Yeah, you're damn well upset. You couldn't be happy.
This isn't about you. This is about me. This is about my life.
So you're seriously concerned?
Yes. This is a wonderful opportunity. It'll be a chance to do more.
Without me?
Everything is dark. It's more than you can take.
Beckett, what do you want?
You. I almost died. And all I can think about is you.
Your face.
I just want you. Oh,
your face. Oh, you're in my veins. I cannot keep you out. Oh, you're all I taste tonight. Inside my mouth.
Detective, you got the job.
We need to talk.
Yeah, we do.
I've been doing a lot of thinking about this, about the relationship, what we have. I've decided I want more. So whatever happens, or whatever you decide. Catherine Houghton Beckett, will you marry me?